Welcome to Celebrity Insider, your VIP pass to the juiciest celebrity gossip and behind-the-scenes secret. Exploring the legal battle between Cardi B and Offset for custody of their children, in the world of celebrity news and entertainment, it is not uncommon for high-profile couples to face legal battles over the custody of their children. One such case that has captured the attention of the public is the ongoing legal dispute between Cardi B and Offset, two popular figures in the music industry. Before we continue, if you are new to this channel, please like and hit that subscribe button so that you will be the first to get updated each time we post. Thank you. Today, we delve into the details of their custody battle, examining the facts, legal proceedings, and potential implications for the involved parties, understanding Cardi B and Offset's relationship history. To comprehend the context of their custody dispute, it is essential to explore Cardi B and Offset's relationship history. Cardi B, whose real name is Belcalis Marlanes Almanzar, is a well-known rapper, songwriter, and actress. Offset, born Kiari Kendrell Cephas, is a member of the prominent hip-hop trio, Migos. The couple tied the knot in September 2017 and welcomed their first child, a daughter named Culture Kiari Cephas, in July 2018, and their son, Wave Set Cephas, in September 2021. Factors leading to the custody battle: divorce or separation is seldom a straightforward process, and Cardi B and Offset's case is no exception. Several factors have contributed to their custody battle. Firstly, their decision to end their marriage recently created a significant rift between them. Additionally, reports of infidelity and irreconcilable differences further complicated matters. These issues have had a direct impact on the question of custody for their child, Culture. Legal proceedings and court involvement. Following their separation, Cardi B and Offset initially indicated that they would prioritize co-parenting and work together to ensure the best interests of their children. However, as time went on, disagreements between the two arose, leading to the involvement of the legal system. In such cases, courts typically consider various factors, including the parent's ability to provide a stable environment, financial capabilities, and the child's preferences, depending on their age. Allegations and counter-allegations. As the custody battle intensified, both Cardi B and Offset made allegations against each other, which further complicated the legal proceedings. These allegations ranged from issues of neglect and misconduct to claims of unfit parenting. It is important to note that during such battles, emotions often run high, and accusations may be made without substantial evidence. These allegations should be analyzed with caution. Potential implications and outcomes. The outcome of a custody battle is highly dependent on the specific circumstances and evidence presented. In the case of Cardi B and Offset, the court will ultimately determine the custody arrangement based on what it deems to be in the best interests of the children. The possible outcomes may include joint custody, sole custody to one parent, or supervised visitation rights. It is important to emphasize that the court's primary concern is the welfare and well-being of the children involved. Impact on Cardi B and Offset's careers. As public figures, Cardi B and Offset's personal lives often intersect with their professional careers. The ongoing custody battle may have implications for their public image, endorsements, and collaborations. Depending on the outcome, the perception of either parent's commitment to their children's well-being could potentially affect their popularity and marketability. The legal battle between Cardi B and Offset for custody of their children is a complex and evolving situation. As the case continues, it is crucial to consider the best interests of the children involved and the potential long-term effects on both parents. While the public may be intrigued by the drama surrounding celebrity custody battles, it is important to approach the topic with sensitivity and respect for the individuals involved. Thanks for joining us on this star-studded journey on Celebrity Insider.